Well, immigration came up to me and pulled me aside and asked me my name first. And I said, Muhammad Ali, Muhammad Ibn Ali. And he said, what religion are you? And I said, Muslim. He said, come with me. So he took me to another room. And it's like he didn't believe me or whatever. Mm-hmm. But he asked me again, what is your name and what is your religion? Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't ask you, why are you, what religion are you, a Christian? Mm-hmm. Like it's a problem with it.
Yeah.
And I know Islam and Christianity is peace. Mm-hmm. So why would you even, I'm a U.S. citizen.
Yeah, I don't understand why they would ask me, where did I get my name? And where was I born? I do have a gift for the president, a Quran. For I want him to read it in this compact. He can carry it with him. The president should know that we are people of peace.
All right.
And the Quran should be read to know that.
The situation made me feel like I was at my father's funeral. I didn't know what to think.